Das Lesen in der Bird, it's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins. Nature's law is perfect and just. We're the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from this cycle that binds. Leave your earthly selfish concerns behind. Inside your heart, and you will find a nature that is pure and kind. Let your heart be noble and true. Let your mind be calm and stable too.
From slumber and began. began to question why he was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomena, things are not what they seem. They ungrow all this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's loom, another truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's
advice. Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason. we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build the world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛！咱在台湾有将近二十个护生园区来照顾迄搭流浪狗、牛、猪、鱼种种，但是各位拢知影，因呢一定会下毒，特别鸡啊、鸭、即搭鱼啊，所以即马呢，咱要在二十几个护生园区拢来起一个佛塔。听讲，下步的众生，你替起佛塔，乃至打上来护生员呢，众生设一个佛塔，因有法度发愿上不动。所以希望各位护持这个护生员区做佛塔的主笔的地位。阿弥陀佛。
师父的功德愿力在这，大家的良善悲心在这。众生的光明希望也在这，好吃好买，1965-8482 号名中华印经协会，请注明座塔。
need not know a stranger to understand the joys and sorrows he encounters in this land. I need not be the man sentenced to hang, to feel his trembling knees and cold damp hands. I need not be the winner with a trophy to celebrate his joy and to share his glory. I need not be the grass to value the rain, or the poor slaughtered beast to know its pain. If we just try to show a little compassion, not just to man but to all sentient manifestations, then no tears will be shed in isolation. Another's joy will be our cause for celebration. The gnawing pangs of hunger running wild. All I need is to look inside my heart, for compassion is there right from the start. So let us live life with a little compassion and practice love not out of duty and me obligation. In the end we shall all come to realize sorrow and joy seen through another being's eyes. If we just try to show a little
science days as far back as 2,500 years ago, Buddha brought light to things we have yet to discover. Scientific truths only now uncovered, to be logical, impartial, rational, and pure. Quantum theory of impermanence and constant transformation. From the fetus flowing through dynamic transfiguration to the mysterious workings of the law of karma and reincarnation, let Buddha nature be your inspiration. Systems. This truth, Buddhism showed the way for science to prove and to substantiate. Let Buddha nature be your inspiration.
You too can be a Buddha in your thoughts, words, and deeds. For Buddhahood is ultimate. Buddhahood is enlightenment.
Buddhism answers why, a science still asks what. From science arises convenient devices and modern gadgets. But for question of sufferings, agony, compassion, and life, Buddha's radiance will bring the light.
You too can be a Buddha in your thoughts, words, and
start.
He said.
萨阿弥陀佛，咱佛教徒伫佛面头前真爱点灯，所以我甲各位建议，后摆你若要看生命电视台一拍开，你就点一个灯，放在咱电视台顶头。啊，有灯就代表有佛，啊，你若放在顶头，你就拍摄去看迄个什么唱歌跳舞连续剧，你就要逐天看生命电视台。不但呢，也希望各位呢，来布施灯。哦，各位呢，布施灯的功德，目睭光，形形色色有智慧，正知正见，走路袂摔倒。哦，你布施灯油，哦，目睭灵，大泪个光，布施灯心，双眼皮，布施灯座，哦，眼眶庄严。所以各位呢，啊，更加要紧呢，暗时那愿意，伫个风高野外找一个所在，点49灯，写一个符号。马口的好兄弟拢甲超度，布施一挂水一挂米，啊！你若搁常常愿意布施顶去佛寺，搁较好。啊！咱敬拜法会拢爱点2-3千盏的灯啊，各位也可以买好的灯油、好的油灯来布施，啊！大家广做功德。但是各位也记得，除非呐拍开生命电视台，众生的生命之灯就拍开了。所以常常拍开生命电视台，点一个灯在电视台顶头，常常扶持生命电视台。阿弥陀佛。
户籍账号19965232，19965232，户名生命文化基金会。
慎调伏心意，勿以身作恶。愿如此亲近身口意的人，可以证得圣者所宣说的正法。定中生慧，无定则慧减。明白这种道理的人，应该自行努力，以增长智慧。
请收看早课。
吧。 大家。